Forced regens are a common step when performing maintenance on an aftertreatment system. Unfortunately, too many technicians rely on a forced regen when it's not the correct procedure. Running an unnecessary regen has many consequences, including burning a gallon or more of fuel, putting unnecessary stress on the vehicle, or causing avoidable downtime by leaving the system too hot to handle. Fortunately, we've got 5 tips to help reduce those instances. First, read the entire fault description. Just because it mentions the DPF filter does not mean a regen is the solution. Always follow JPRO's after treatment diagnostics checklist. These troubleshooting steps offer suggestions beyond blindly forcing a regen. Consider what regen zone the truck is in. JPRO prominently displays this information in the after treatment diagnostics section. Avoid a regen on trucks in zones 0 or 1. Troubleshoot the root cause. JPRO's fault guidance feature will help you with this. Remember, you can't know the solution until you understand the problem. And finally, utilize guided repair resources like Next Step Repair. These detailed instructions walk the user through the repair, only asking them to force a regen if it's a required step. So follow these simple steps and you'll find that diagnosing an aftertreatment system has never been easier.